the backcourt, kaibigan kasi niya. Ito yung kay Slaughter to start this game. That's what started it for Norfolk. That's the drive anyway. With this Greg Slaughter. Pwede rin yan. Diba? You know, it's a different story altogether. Yeah. But Greg Slaughter. Sean Anthony. Lost it into Greg. Greg easily up. Who's just been putting up crazy stats, particularly scoring-wise. There's Greg. Pinasa pa talaga yun si Robert Bolick. Yung just wants his guy.
Arangay Nebra pushing that leather around. They locate Greg Slaughter is back. They dump it down low. Slaughter with a hook. And Greg delivers the goods.
Great move. And they're with a big guy getting beat.
A while ago, this one's offline. The rebound taken by Arthur. Leaves it for Greg. Arthur de la Cruz making things happen. Para sa Barangay Inebra. Greg making sure.
Bumundan. Slaughter will make that hook. It circles in. We're tied again. And we are tied to be the win.
This is a forgettable game again this time.
Oh! Greg Slaughter with the exclamation point.
He gets that quick.
Phoenix can execute.
Got it inside. Brownlee lost his dribble. Greg has it right back to him. Greg down the middle. Puts it up. Gets the basket. They got Uber Pampaona. This time, hindi sila ipinaya ni Greg Zilla.
Ang layo ng pasa doon. Your Pistoto from that baseline, or from that baseline. And he was still able to get it because the sheer size and foot positioning under the basket.
Gising na ang mga galang. He's still on the shot clock. JJ to Slaughter on the slide. Greg Zilla gets the basket, make a sum of a foul!
What a sequence of ice cream and roll. Kapag nabuha nga ni Greg Zilla from the top, very unpredictable and very hard to stop.
Shoot!
Slaughter